Welcome to an interview with the actor.
Hi, I'm John Shepherd, and I'm the star of Depressed and Lactose Intolerant. Well, I had a lot of fun on the set, I gotta admit.
I was a little reluctant to take this role because it's kind of out of character for me.
I'd like to do a sequel, but wasn't really left much room to do that by the way this one ends. But anyway, I'm just looking forward to my next film.
This has been an interview with the actor.